Hey boss babe, welcome to my channel, a channel dedicated to personal development and all things entrepreneurship for purpose-driven individuals. I'm Mbali and I'm just taking you on a little journey this afternoon. I'm going to China Mall with my niece and just going through to see if I can get some stuff for my vision board party this weekend, and I'll see what else I need, but
Boss babes, let's talk. I can't, absolutely can't deal with a square shoe. I really can't deal with a square shoe. What do you guys, what are your thoughts? I'd rather have something round like this, or even pointy like this. But are this square business, oh, I can't deal with it. Are you guys loving the trend? Because I know it's a trend and it's gonna pass, and I can't wait till it passes. What are you guys' thoughts? This is where we're at. Lime Slavin Gajis. Buyangus.
Back to the house. Gosh, the shops are the most exhausting place to ever go to, especially since COVID started and these masks. Wow. So I think I'm going to relax for